So we're here at the all winner here at Computex 2016, and you're launching a new VR solution right here.
Yes, hi, this is Eva from All Winner. We are here to talk about the VR because we believe VR all-in-one will be the most popular VR type.
So it will be, so right here you're showing graph 2016 is right now. Most popular is the phone VR with the cardboard style. And suddenly the all-in-one, you believe, is going to increase very rapidly and overtake everything else for the VR.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So why do you think that?
Because I think people want to use the VR more frequently, and also you can also satisfy the requirement.
All right, you have the solution right here. This is a PCB.
Mm-hmm. Yes, this is the PCB HAH VR, ready for mass production.
So everything is optimized right here with some ports.
Mm-hmm.
And then this can go directly inside the VR solution with the low weight, mm-hmm. Good performance,
mm-hmm.
and look like this.
So yes, as you can see, we are showing just the three of our partners' product, but we have more than 20 partners are ready for mass production.
One of them, for example, the Sunchip, doing like this.
Mm-hmm. So what we are trying to focus is on the video playback. Not the games, because at this moment for the mobile VR is still not good enough, we think.
All right, so we can see right here there's some challenges, right? To make a good VR,
mm-hmm.
You have to solve some issues right here. And
yes,
what are those?
At this moment, performance is one of this, and also the heatness. Too much heating, and also thinness, and the weight too heavy.
Too heavy, and you solve this?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, in our HVR solution, what we are providing is a low heating solution as well as no thinness, and the weight is very low, as you can see a little bit. We want to explain for the heatness. We try to play back the 4K videos, but the performance of the heat is just 60% of the competitors.
So this is octa-core.
Yes, octa-core Cortex-A7.
And this talks about some of the technologies also?
About the business, yes. What we are trying to use is the hardware acceleration, for example, the ATW FBR. And so the latency of the display is less than 20 milliseconds.
So very fast refresh rates. Mm-hmm. And what does this mean?
I mean, so
you want the babies to have VR?
Yes, very light. Just the 300.
300 grams, mm-hmm, right. With a 3000 milliamp battery.
You can play the videos for almost 3 hours.
That's great, because and there you have a roadmap.
Yes, so we'd like our product manager, Charles, to talk a little bit about our VR roadmap.
Hi, so you're the VR product manager.
Yeah, my name is Charles, and in charge of this VR product. And now we have H8 VR mass production.
So this is octa-core, ARM Cortex A7, right?
Yeah, and focus on the video, VR video, all-in-one.
Video is also potentially could be the biggest VR application ever in the future.
Yeah.
But then you have a next generation also coming?
Yeah. Next generation is VR9. He just have 4 times performance faster, and the support besides the video, and also support mobile VR game.
So that means there's a faster GPU, and there's some other thing also?
Yeah, not only the GPU, we have added the other hardware to enhance the performance.
Cool, and then you even have the VR10. That's even more in the future.
Yeah, it's in future, and it's next year we have released the new architecture VR
and
chipset.
What does it mean here? This is new architecture.
Yeah,
and with LTE built in.
Yeah, and also the
AI, artificial intelligence.
Yeah,
artificial intelligence.
Module.
Just
a module.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
How does that work?
We are using the software and algorithm.
So it's software algorithm, but it's hardware also for AI?
Yes. Yeah, it's hardware.
To provide a better experience.
Yes.
Better VR experience. Mm. And the last one, it means even less power?
Yes, 50% lower power consumption, and also twice compared with the last generation in terms of the performance.
That's really cool. Mm-hmm. And at Allwinner, you also provide the 360 VR video.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is also based on one of our solutions.
This
V3.
Is V3, mm-hmm. And it's very stable already.
Mm-hmm.
And you have all
it's
these
ready for shipment.
These softwares running on it,
mm-hmm.
Ready for shipment. Mm-hmm. Single lens. Can you do dual lens and 4K and stuff? Maybe there will be more and more generations in the future, right?
Maybe in the future, yes.
Cool. So you cover everything. You cover from camera to all-in-one VR,
mm-hmm.
And
we can put those work together. Shoot the video with the SDV and also play it on a virtual reality, all in one.
Cool, and really looking forward to the roadmap with the stable, non-dizzy, very good experience VR.
And very lightweight.
Lightweight,
mm-hmm.
Long battery life.
Yes.
And high performance.
Yes.